Well, we're beginning first with breaking news. A CDC advisory panel officially recommends COVID-19 vaccines for infants, toddlers, and preschoolers. The panel unanimously deciding coronavirus vaccines should be open to children as young as 6 months. These shots are expected to be rolled out sometime in the coming week.